A 12-year-old also under arrest for threats made against two middle schools in Jeffersonville. The suspect is a 7th grader at Parkview Middle School. He allegedly made threats towards both Parkview and River Valley Middle School in a 24-hour period. That student now faces felony intimidation charges.